a lifelike expression. Fine textures, a miniature of everyday life. Formerly a beef vendor at a local food market, Tuan An-kuo might have been destined to become a leather sculptor all alone. His firm grasp of the fine qualities of leather makes his craftsmanship true awe-inspiring.
立体的皮塑的话，和平面的皮雕最大的不同就是说，它在制作的时候里面必须要有一个模子。 因为我是做人物为主，所以说他的人物的七情六欲都是要在这个脸部上面去表现出来。所以说，当这个用皮革去做出这些人物的时候，他的皱纹、他的线条都是非常柔和，而且更加的逼真、生动以及温暖。In
Master Duan's works, all the tiny details, hair, wrinkles, skin deserve to be appreciated carefully. His works have won many awards and have been recognized as centerpieces for international exhibitions and collections.
我土生土长就是在这个地方，我身边我所看到的，我的记忆上面所记忆的，都是台湾土地上面这些发生的事情以及这些小人物。我觉得说这一些小人物所散发出来的那些情感是最真实的，就是这个土地上面所散发出来的气氛。